A high-ranking member of the American Legion made a stop in Sulan today. John Oxford is the national commander of the American Legion, and he met with members of Legion Post 662 in Sergeant Bluff this afternoon. Topics ranging from getting younger veterans to join the Legion to COVID restricting members from coming together and then forcing some posts to dissolve, which Oxford says is vital to many.
Legionnaires and veterans share the same voice. They share a similar story. So as we are able to get those folks together, it contributes to the mental health of all concerned. It just gives you a place to go, and people recognize the sacrifices you made and the things you've done for your country.
Oxford will be touring Iowa throughout the week as part of the 55 departments that the national commander visits during each term.